guys, welcome back to my channel Panchami's Classroom. In the video, we have 10th Standard Chapter 20 Breeding and Biotechnology. Heterosis. So, heterosis is the outbreeding. Video link in the description. So, outbreeding is hybrid and some examples. So, that is the base in the heterosis. Heterosis hybrid vigor அப்படினு சொல்லுவாங்க அதாவது hybrid லியே எது வந்து நல்ல குவாலிட்டியான hybrid and அவங்க produce பண்ற products குவாலிட்டியா இருக்கிற products ஆ இருக்கா அந்த மாதிரி இருக்கிற ஒரு superiority hybrid நம்ம heterosis அப்படினு சொல்லுவோம் அதுதான் the superiority of the hybrid obtained by crossbreeding is called as heterosis. Hybrid vandu cross breeding pannada hybrid e form aagum. So in the cross breeding and superiority of hybrid in the idana idula irukkira kodiye keywords and idha vandu hybrid vigor appdinu solluvanga. In the animal breeding la hybrid vigor a irukkadnal enna la advantage appdin paathinga ipa vandu aadu maadu idula la paathinga hybrid variety nalla superiority ah irukkira variety ah irundha avanga vande avanga produce pandra milk vande innu adhigama irukum adhe maari da increased production of egg next vande meat um nalla quality ana meat ah kadaikum and domestic animals oda population rate and growth rate idellame increase agum so idhu da hybrid vigor ah patti irukkira advantage ana enna or disadvantage appadina in the hybrid variety ala innora hybrid ah produce panna mudiyadhu yena avanga vande sterile adha nama outbreeding le nama paathom so ivlo da heterosis in the topic la edhavu doubt irundha marakama comment section la post pannunga in the video ungalku pidichirundha like pannunga unga friends ku share pannunga marakama nama channel la subscribe pannunga thank you.